All right, welcome back to another one. Today we got Stitch versus Rocket Raccoon, Disney versus Marvel, Death Battle. I got Stitch. I might change my mind looking at the little stats, but I'm going with Stitch right now. Let's go. Make sure you hit that like, subscribe. Make sure to leave a comment down below what to react to next. I need, videos. Shit. Give me something. Let's watch it. What is that animation style? Is that 3D, 2D? Pixel? This live action better do this fucking show justice, because if it don't, it's gonna be in like Kim Possible and it sucked ass. Is that an anime Lilo and Stitch? The fuck is this? Wow, that is like heat. So I'm gonna move my hand right here. There's so much fucking heat. What is producing that shit? Is it my keyboard? God damn. Oh, it's right here. Shit. Makes me worried right now. Damn. Damn. Leroy was his worst villain though. So it is anime. Fucking anime. They say Stitch is ugly, but I'm like, that thing is cute as fuck. They don't know what fuck ugly is. I'm just gonna skip you there. Alright, here's what we got. Stitch is bulletproof, explosion proof. He can survive a fucking imploding black hole. I'm still going with Stitch right now. His only weakness is water. Rocket's weakness is water too. Let's see what's the difference. Stitch will surf the fuck out of that shit. If it's in the water. Not as strong. Wearing the coonskin hat. Stitch came out with no scratches. Alright, so I heard no weaknesses. Rocky is going definitely going to shoot him. Like, he wouldn't know water is his weakness, though. He wouldn't know. So it wouldn't make sense to him just to throw him in water. Let's say he's just fighting every goddamn where. And if they both fall in water, Rocket can fly out because his fucking boots apparently. Stitch can also just grab onto him. But let's see how this goes. Skip, skip, skip to you. I'm going with Stitch still. Fuck they at. They put him in here. How do you already have all that set up? He took off an arm. Wait, what is his healing like though? I don't know if Stitch can heal. let him live. Woo! Exactly. Stitch better win. Cool, so I guess two of them so far. What's next? Obito? Oh, come on. Oh. That's not a great matchup. That's not. But if see if Obi-Wan can beat could beat Kakashi, I'm gonna say Vader can beat Obito. It's really it's just like that. Yep, that's what I'm going with. Let's put it in the comments. Let's give this a like. Let's see if what's his thing name? Kenobi. How the fuck do I spell Kenobi? Got it. How the fuck do I spell Kakashi? Got it. Keep fat fingering this shit. Let me go back and capitalize some names. Wait, what? Last? That's how you spell it. Know it. Let's go. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, leave in the comments who you thought would have won and should have won, in your opinion. All right, let's go.